most stupid things will be to fall down the stairs.
I can imagine. For me, for the Sochi native, I do remember here there was just a bush, the wetland, literally nothing. Somewhere coves or some birds, nothing. So what we achieved here, that really demonstrate that it was a very sort of decision, because from the day one we never face any problem, neither with transportation, nor for logistical crowd management. Everything sought out, everything perfectly planned, so we're very happy with that. Вы откуда? Здравствуйте.
Здравствуйте. Очень приятно.
Ну, как вам Сочи нравится?
Да, очень изменился Сочи. Мы ездим сюда каждый год. Все очень преобразилось. Стало намного красивее, интереснее.
На какие соревнования ходили?
На кёрлинг сегодня ходила. За третье место Швейцария и Великобритания.
Когда еще пойдете?
Может быть, на закат.
And this chance to demonstrate to the world that Sochi was used as a display and the showcase of new modern Russia was just incredible. Now everybody can see that we're different from the stereotypes. We're modern, we're transparent, we're efficient, and we welcome the world. The hockey fan, of course, was very much upset yesterday. But from the other side, what we can witness now, that we didn't face the massive refund of the tickets from the Russian fans. And that means that the Russian fans, they've got the big heart, and they will continue to have a fun and support the teams at these brilliant games.
Jeff, you good?
Yeah, go.
Now hang on a second. Hang on a
second. Are you still in? You gotta go that way.
Эх, поймали.
Thank you.
Excuse me.
Достаем билеты.
I can't.